Yes, it is right one.
Ma'am, have you ever faced a situation like this?
ज्यादा बोल रहा है क्या मोटे?
हाँ बिल्कुल.
Behave yourself, everybody in my class.
मैम
Okay, yes. Come to the next. This is what the question sentence is. The third one is imperative sentence. The third one is imperative sentence, the sentence which gives the command or request or give an advice are known as imperative sentence. The third one is imperative. Okay, these are the one which gives the command. Okay, command or give the advice or make a request. The sentences are known as imperative sentences, which gives the command, advice, or the make a request are known as imperative sentences. Command, for example, shut the door. Okay, this is the sentence which gives command, so it is also known as imperative sentence. Imperative sentences are also known as command sentences. Are also known as command sentences and advice okay advice is you should take medicine twice a day or you should take medicine on time is an advice it is also included in imperative sentence third is request okay request means if we make any polite request to anybody it is also included in the imperative sentences for example can you give me a cup of tea so in this we are making a request and we always use the word please when we make a request kind of sentences okay please give me a cup of tea please open the door for me okay now all such kind of sentences are also included in the imperative sentence Imperative sentence always ends with the full stop. Okay. Then the fourth one is last one is exclamatory sentence. Okay, Harshit, would you like to explain what an exclamatory sentence is? Do you know? Okay, Harshit. Unmute yourself, Harshit. Would you like to explain what is an exclamatory sentence?
Something.
What?
Mama, sometimes does express a strong feeling.
Very good.
And empty sentence.
Exclamatory sentence. Now, what are exclamatory sentence? Those which make a sudden feeling. Okay, sudden feeling are known as exclamatory sentence. And they also end with an exclamatory mark. Okay. For example, what a beautiful rose. Okay. How nice of you. Whenever we see in the first example, as I said, what a beautiful rose. Suppose I am sitting or moving on, I see a beautiful rose, and I suddenly say that what a beautiful rose. Then it becomes the exclamatory sentence. And if I say how nice of you, suppose you have helped me out. And I want to thank you, and I want to say that how nice of you. So it is also what I am saying. Suddenly, I am expressing my feeling. So in that case, also it is a exclamatory sentence, and it also ends with the full stop. Sorry, exclamatory mark. Is it clear to everybody? Harshit, that you got it?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, everybody. Okay, then. Let's start with exercise number I. Okay, we'll start with exercise I on page number 5. Everybody, open page number 5, exercise number I. Okay, in this you have to read the following sentence very carefully and tell which kind of sentence it is, either assertive, interrogative, imperative, or exclamatory sentence. If it is an assertive sentence, you have to write AS. If it's an interrogative, you have to write IN. If it is an imperative, you will write I am. And for exclamatory sentence, you will write ex. Okay? In the space provided very next to the sentence. There is a block provided and you have to write down. The first one is, the spoken words have a great power. Okay, Aryan, would you like to give? The spoken words have a great power. I have unmuted you all. You can give the answer. Okay, all these exercises are to be done in the book itself. Okay, every exercise will be in the book. We are starting with exercise number I. First one is assertive. As one of the student gives the right answer, it is assertive. Okay, the second one is how bitterly we may have to regret carelessly spoken words. Okay, Harshit, give the answer. Yes, unmute yourself, Harshit.
I'm actually on exclamatory sentence.
It is exclamatory sentence. Very good. I am writing the entire spelling. You have to write only ex in the space provided. Okay. Next one is, have you ever faced a situation like this? Have you ever faced a situation like this?
Ma'am, interrogative.
Very good. Third one is interrogative. Okay. Okay. Fourth one is, think twice before you speak anything.
Non-assertive.
Okay, it is?
Assertive.
Think twice, I'm giving in this. Unmute yourself, Anik.
Ma'am, imperative.
Okay, it is an imperative.
Ma'am, in first.
Yes.
Excuse me, ma'am.
Yes.
Ma'am, in first, how will be assertive sentence?
First one is an assertive sentence because in this we are only telling about something. Spoken words have a great power. We are not giving any kind of advice. We are not making any request, neither giving any command. We are only telling. Hum sirf bata rahe hain ki spoken words have a great power. Okay. That's why it is an assertive sentence. Okay, Aryan? Okay, Aryan? Nod your head. Yes or no? Okay, very good. Next one is, fifth one is, my favorite TV program is just about to begin.
Assertive.
It is also assertive. Okay, very good. Then, don't spend so much time watching television.
Ma'am, imperative.
Don't spend so much time.
Ma'am, imperative.
It is imperative sentence. Okay. Sixth one is also imperative. Okay, seventh one, never judge a person from his looks.
Imperative.
It is also imperative. Okay. Next, eighth one is, some people with plain looks may be very intelligent.
Imperative.
Seventh one is imperative. Eighth one is assertive. Ninth one, next one.
I'm interrogating.
Didn't Abraham Lincoln have an impressive personality? Yes, it is.
Interrogating.
Very good. And then the last one is, tenth one is, what a noble, sensible, and humble person Abraham Lincoln was? It is an
exclamatory.
It is exclamatory sentence. Very good. Okay, this is an exclamatory sentence. Okay. Your homework is that you have to do exercise number J in the book itself. We will be discussing it tomorrow in the next class. Okay. Your homework will be exercise number J. You have to solve it in the book itself. Okay.
And we have to note it in diary.
Yes, in diary. And also show me. Right now, write down in your diary and show me. Do exercise number J on page number 5 in book. This exercise is to be done in the book itself. Is it clear? Write down the homework of English. Okay, everybody. The one who complete writing it and show me your diary. Very good. Harshit, very good. You have done. Very good, Harshit. Others also write down in your diaries or in the rough copy, whichever you have right now. Arun, have you written the diary, beta? Very good. Show me.
Then I am also written.
Okay, Anik, very good, Anik. Others also show me. Guru, show me your diary, beta. Okay, Aditya is writing. Vikas is also writing. Tanishka, have you written with it? Show me your diary. Bhavya, show me your diary with it. Okay, very good, Tanuja. Yashika, show me your diary, beta. Rajesh, show me your diary. Okay, very good. Yashika, show me, where have you written? I want to see. Okay, write down quickly, Yashika. Write down quickly. See, I have written two exercise number J on page number 5 in the book. And I will also share the PDF with you, the one who have missed any of the exercise, you can check your answers from there. Okay, it's your next period now. The time is over. You can join your next class. Okay, thank you and have a nice day, all of you.
Have a nice day, ma'am.
Okay, have a nice day, all of you.